theater company that was starting off called the Latinos Actors Base at INTAR, which was one of the Latino theater companies on 42nd Street. And I auditioned and I got in. And it turned out to be Philip Seymour Hoffman, Sam Rockwell, John Ortiz. These are the people that taught me acting and that I was around. Judy Reyes, Paul Calderon. I mean, it was a plethora of talent. And me, who I had an English major. I was going to be a teacher. I have no problem playing people in the service industry. I was a waitress for 5, 10, 7 years, really, before I started, you know. My mother, she retired from the hospital cafeteria, you know, so I don't have any problems with that. That's why people are like, oh, we're still playing maids. I'm like, and I hope we play maids for a long time. It's a look around. That's what we do a lot in this country, you know. These are real people. Mothers, fathers, children, you know, brothers, sisters. So I love that. Time to get rid of affirmative action? No, we're not there yet. But it is getting better. And there are more writers, producers, you know, Robert Rodriguez, there's more. I mean, I still always say, and I said it once, and I got all tweeted crazy because I was like, we need our own Tyler Perry. We don't have that yet. Now, I know Robert Rodriguez is close, but when Robert Rodriguez can demand 3 hours of TNT programming, then I could say, we have our own Tyler Perry. For the first 2 seasons, I used to love to tout that the Ramoses were the only ones that didn't lie. The Latinos are the only truthful ones, and things are going to change. Things are really going to be, it's going to be the wrath of the Latinos. They offered me that part in Star Trek, so I was beyond. And I saw this, and it's like, it's only 3 lines. I'm like, I don't care. I have my own Star Trek uniform that was made for this body, and it hangs there in Paramount with my name on it. That's awesome. You know, I hope to buy that someday. So the thing about JJ is, first of all, everything that he touches, you know, he's young. He's a young man, but I haven't worked with that many geniuses. I've worked with brilliant people. Nobody get up in arms. But the difference is, at least what I took away is, their brain works faster than anyone else's. The younger people live in a very instant world. 21 characters, bam, Instagram, bam, bam, fast, fast, fast. This is not a fast career. It is a long career, and you only get better the longer you live. So that's the biggest thing is, if you want to be famous, do something else.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for your time.
Thanks.